Day 37. I finally found it. The cure of the lymphoma disease. I've done so many things, but at the end of the day, it was worth it. I call it Substance 128. Now, as a billionaire, I would gladly donate some of my Substance 128 to people in need. Let me show you. Here they are. My life's work. Thankfully, I have volunteers for testing out the Substance 128. Just in case it might not work. But before that, I have to rush to the doctors to test out the cure. I'll be back. They said it won't work. They said it was unstable. Thank you.